Mr. Mush, listen. I know you care about your son, but he's a heck of a player. He's good at tickling, laughing, and getting along.
Look, the point has been made, okay? I'm warning you, being this sarcastic is dangerous.
We're not being sarcastic, Dad. Is it so hard to believe that we really enjoy a sport that has no violence? Is it so hard for you to believe that when Butter says competitiveness can be compassionate, he's being completely sincere?
I don't see how anyone could play this game with any sincerity.
That's because you're too grumpy and negative to believe it. What you need is a sports drink that can boost your levels of caring and goodness. Yeah, Dad, you need some of this.
This is cum. And you can just sit here in your room and think about what you've done. Just because people try and make football a little safer by changing a kickoff rule doesn't mean you need to take it to, oh, why don't we just drink each other's cum? Sarcasm like that is homophobic, chauvinistic, and completely lacking in maturity. Any questions?
What's sarcasm and what's cum?
We'll talk about that when you're older. Come on, everybody. Let's work on that kickoff change and get back to some football.